things I am constantly asked about is, how do I get all of my paperwork under control? So, with that question in mind, I turned to Stacy Tomes, my friend at Strive to Organize, who, with a few simple steps, has shown us how to get our paperwork in order and how to have a filing system that works beautifully for you. Check it out.
Hi, I'm Stacy Tomes from Strive to Organize. Today I'm going to show you some basic tips so you can set up an efficient, up-to-date, organized filing system. Papers come into our homes on a daily basis. If you don't already have a filing system, or your workspace looks something like this, now is a great time to get organized. The good news is that there really is no need to hang on to too much of it, because we now live in the digital age. Pretty much everything we need, we can access online. Most banks offer online bill pay, which is a great way to stay organized and cut your paper trail in half. If you have access to a computer, you should switch over to online pay now. That being said, we still have a need for a simple system to place the papers we do need to keep. Things like bills, medical paperwork, investment, tax, and business documents should have a place to live and be easily accessed if you need to reference them. So, let's get started. First, assess your situation. Are you in over your head in old papers, or are you just starting out? If you already have a system and it's a disorganized mess, then it's time to start fresh. You'll need the following supplies: filing box, drawer or cabinet, list of labels to make, labels or a label maker, and a convenient storage space. Now, make a list of all the files you need. I divide things into categories, which will be the hanging files, and more detailed subcategories, which are the file folders. Once your labels are made, stick them on the file folders and hanging folder tabs. Now it's time to empty, sort, and purge. Take everything out and make piles for things you need to keep and toss all other papers. You will want to make a toss pile for things that can simply be recycled in your own bin. Then have a pile for items that need to be shredded. This would be anything with important personal information that you don't want people to see. Believe it or not, tax records only need to be saved 3 years after filing. This is great news. Everything else can go in the shredder. Now you're ready to file. Put the remaining papers away in their proper place and you're all set. Store important documents like the deed to your house, birth certificates, passports, will, and trust documents together in one location in case of an emergency. Ideally, a fireproof safe is a great place to have these items. And here is my final result. Everything is organized and easy to find. And now you are clutter-free.